With this method, the wheel will make two turns before it lands on the car. If you're still having trouble winning the podium vehicle, try changing these methods every two turns.